Sharad, how was your experience directing Varun and Anushka, and what process of his direction, both of you?
यार मैं मुझे शुरू में बहुत डर लग रहा था दोनों से इस बात पे कि मैंने कभी इतने बड़े स्टार्स के साथ काम नहीं किया, तो मुझे लगा कि यार ये लोग बात सुनेंगे नहीं सुनेंगे. मैंने जो भी कहानियाँ हम लोग सुनते रहते हैं मूवी स्टार्स की कि ऐसा होगा क्या, कि हर सवाल का जवाब देना पड़ेगा, तो बट ऐसा हुआ नहीं बिल्कुल भी. देन आई लेटर रियलाइज दैट दे बिलीव टू मच इन मी एंड द स्क्रिप्ट, सो मैं बच गया.
हाय शरत एंड मनीष, माय क्वेश्चन, दिस इज उर्वी हियर, आई एम राइट टू योर लेफ्ट. Yeah, hi. My question is to you both. Dam Laga Ke Harsha was your collaboration, last collaboration together, and that is a national award-winning film. When you all collaborated on Sui Dhaga, was there any pressure of sorts that, you know, you have to come up with something that again the audience is going to give a big thumbs up to, and how was it working again on a second film?
नहीं, ऐसा कोई प्रेशर नहीं था. मतलब वो उस फिल्म की अपनी जर्नी थी, इसकी अपनी जर्नी होगी. इतना सोचा नहीं था कि क्या होगा, ये वैसे उससे कंपेयर होगी या कुछ भी, ऐसा नहीं. मतलब हर फिल्म की अपनी आइडेंटिटी होती है, जर्नी होती है. सो
मनीष, जस्टिन, यू आर फ्रॉम पीटीआई, इट वाज योर स्ट्रेट.
मनीष जी भी बोलेंगे.
बिल्कुल ऐसा मत बोलिए. हाँ बताइए.
Manish, you worked with Anushka right from the beginning, Band Baja Barat, and here we have with Sui Dhaga. What about Anushka has fundamentally changed over the years, if you can pinpoint to me as a filmmaker?
Fundamentally, nothing. She has always been a very natural, very gifted actor. She still continues to be one. In fact, I would say, I mean, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was her first film in which I was an assistant director. And since then, to Sui Dhaga now, it's been 10 years. Achha, wow. I just realized.
This December.
This December is going to be a decade for Anushka. So, I mean, to put it simply, I think she is a very honest artist with no baggage of anything else but the performance and the character and the script. That has held true since then. So I'll be very honest with you, it was not a surprise to see like what a fantastic performance as Mamta she has given. I used to message her sometimes and I used to tell her, mujhe main message karne ke liye kar raha hu kyunki batana chahiye ki bada acha kaam ho raha hai. But I never get surprised with Anushka's performance. I don't know whether it's a right thing to say or a wrong thing to say, but ek hota hai na, haan Anushka aayi hai to yaar kamal hi hoga kuch, to wo abhi tak chal raha hai. Aur ममता को देख के भी ऐसे ही लगता है, और आई थिंक वो सबको भी ऐसा ही लगेगा अभी.